Oh no! Oh my god!
Stop!
Please.
Oh no! Still dead. Bro, he's about to kill me, bro!
Nah, dude.
Nah. Please just stop.
Just stop, man.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Bro! What happened? Grab. No. Ah!
Now we don't know what's gonna happen.
Nice. Oh my god!
Nice.
He on the beat.
In the spot, and I came with the fellas. Ray Mac got hit in the back, it's Mellon. And if I throw a bullet, I bet you catch like Beckham. I told bro, we hop out the feet and send him a message. Stop, like, if she got the will, I know we getting away. What up, bro, when the minds got touched, we came to they block same day. Where you going, little nigga, you cannot escape. And if I got the rock, I might pass it like CP to Blake.
What's good everybody, it's your boy Incredible Mr. T, and in this video, ladies and gentlemen, we will be playing Man of Medan. So guys, I know that I kind of sound a bit kind of out of breath. I literally just came back from training, you know, some intense training. So my apologies if like my breathing is a bit offish, you know. It's just that, like I'm saying, I came from training. But other than that, guys, in this video, ladies and gentlemen, like I said, we'll be playing Man of Medan. So basically, Man of Medan is a horror choice-based, it's a choice-based horror game, which is almost exactly like The Quarry. But yeah, that's basically what the game is. But if you guys haven't seen the video, like, you know, my gameplay of The Quarry, the link will most definitely be in the description. But there is a little bit of a difference here. I won't be playing Man of Medan by myself. I will be playing this game with my homeboy Leon. So yeah, man, so I don't know what to expect, you know. Hopefully our characters don't die. Like, I genuinely hope that we have an amazing ending where all of our characters survive. Are we ready for the game? Probably not, but we will see how it goes. So with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I hope you guys sit back, relax, and as always, enjoy the video. Fish.
You just tell me when you're ready.
Yeah, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright. Are you gonna try with your mouse or?
Yeah, I'm gonna try my mouse.
So, we're like 10 seconds out of the jaws of certain death.
Well, certain, I mean, that's relative.
And this meatball...
Meatball?
This meatball pulls a ring out of God knows where.
Yeah, where did you hide the ring?
A lady never tells.
Well, needless to say, this lady was impressed.
Well played there, Mano.
Wasn't Conrad gonna get us some more beers after he helped Fliss?
Maybe he decided, hey, I'll drink some, and then he got drunk. And since he was drunk, he forgot to bring it to us. And he just kept on drinking, and he drank all of it.
Sounds like you've had some experience with this kind of phenomenon.
Yeah, I've been studying it for years.
I'll go look for him.
Oh, we found a bullet lodged in the plane.
Huh.
I left it below deck if you want to check it out.
Okay.
So, how does it feel to soon be known as the Mr. Julia Smith?
Lee's work.
Please.
Honestly? Oh, it worked!
Yes! Let's go! Finally! Oh my god!
It better keep working now. My game is broken. I have a choice to make, but nothing's happening.
Bro,
of course I was gonna say yes, you dimwit.
Huh? I'm
happy you did.
Okay. How are we just continuing?
You said yes.
I don't know.
See our whole future rolling out ahead of us.
I
Okay, I can make choices.
Calm. Okay, calm. Calm. Happy days, bro.
Where did everyone go? There was much celebration to be had.
I'll go find them.
Oh, damn. It's a bullet.
Oh, gosh. It's the bullet I got.
This is definitely, crazy, without a doubt, anti-aircraft caliber heat right here.
Crazy. Alright, alright. Oh.
Hey, you seen my brother?
Wait.
Or Fliss?
No, I got distracted.
Data, did you choose movie night or not to, like, the...
So...
No, I chose shared screen.
Why? You know, why does it feel like...
the magic happens.
What? You can't play?
No, it just feels like, why aren't we walking around and shit? Why is it just cutscenes?
Conrad, Beers, where are...
Oh my god, wait.
You sure?
No, I'm very sure I said...
No, but even the settings look different. There's like used to be some more settings. Let's just continue a bit more. Okay.
Right.
But I feel like it's just cutscenes. It's not exploring anymore.
Oh yeah, the beers. I was just getting them now.
Because everything's just happening too quickly, you know?
No, like I could move around. I was moving around.
I wasn't able to. Okay,
maybe it's part of the cutscene, bro. Maybe it's part of the cutscene.
Yeah.
All right. Now that everybody's here, let's take a look at the navigator's pad we found. Maybe we can figure out why the plane was out here.
Where'd you put it?
It's in your case.
Okay, I'll go get it.
Hey.
What the?
Okay. Now I can walk.
Okay. Congrats, bro.
Congratulations again, dude. Seriously, I'm really happy for you guys.
Can't believe I actually did it.
Why on the dive?
Why'd you do it on the dive?
I wanted it to be memorable. Just not.
Okay, so I guess you were tripping.
I have to hand it to you.
Yeah, I don't know. It just felt weird, man, honestly.
Like that is pretty romantic.
Bro, this game is tweaking, bro. But anyway. I'm proud of you.
Never thought you were the settling type. I'm proud of you, bro.
I couldn't have done it without such a good bro, bro.
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 Wait, what do you mean?
Bro.
My heart.
One, I'm not that sappy. And two, I was talking about med school.
Still. We're over the top, bro.
Oh, wait,
so,
is this...
we going again tomorrow?
No.
I'm just seeing your head moving around, bro.
I'm trying to find the thing.
Ish, it's a little dangerous.
Go down the stairs, dude.
I'm nervous.
Yeah. Seemed a little too dangerous for my blood.
Don't sweat it. I'll go down with you and we'll be fine.
Here's the bullet.
I'm gonna go find Julia.
Is it like a... Okay, no, it's just a bullet.
Bratter for Brayson Lee.
Saw, dude.
You got a girlfriend?
Not my strong suit.
Not my strong suit. Hey, nothing to be ashamed of. We all hit our stride eventually. Me, I popped out full sprint, dragged my mom right off the table.
Ew. Dudes make too big a deal out of getting girls.
Yeah, what's a big deal about girls? I don't get it.
Well, they're quite good in bed.
Hey, yo! Haha!
What now?
No, like, Fizz said that girls are good in bed.
You'll get no resistance there. All right, everyone, check it out. Manchurian gold. Who wants to find some sunken treasure? So what do you think, Captain? Coordinates?
Those are coordinates, all right.
Maybe the plane's destination?
You think we could get there by tomorrow?
It takes a couple hours if the weather stays steady.
Wow. You find anything else?
This plane must have been shot down because it was riddled with bullet holes. I found one lodged in the fuselage.
Huh.
And it was full of life rafts. Must have gotten shot down before they could deliver all the rafts. There was only one missing.
From the photos Alex took, you can see the flight badge on one of the corpses. The crew was from the Conwin Island, smack dab in the middle of the Pacific Theater. Called it.
Reckless, all of you.
Excuse me?
I told you to leave everything down there alone.
Oh, come on. We've been through this already.
I'm not talking about the law.
Superstition?
Then what? Superstition? Is that it? Really?
The dead don't sleep well in these waters. May sound silly enough to you all, but I was raised on this shit, and it sticks.
You're right. We should have been more careful. That's not me, I'm sorry.
Okay, maybe. I don't know you. You should have never gone down to that plane in the first place. It's bad luck. You think you can scavenge down there and it makes no difference, but every single thing you bring back has an essence. It's like a ghost you invite to the surface.
Here we go.
Huh. I never thought about it like that.
You never think about much of anything.
Well, maybe you never heard about some cool ghost stories.
They're not cool ghost stories. Not like for fun. People drown in these waters and you have to respect their resting place.
Damn straight. Brad, you got a fun ghost story, right?
Bruh. Nah, nothing like that.
Yeah, sure, but, you know, nothing like what Fliss is talking about.
Tell us a tale.
Let's hear it. I bet you can spin a good yarn.
It's kind of messed up, actually.
Scare away, little bro.
Okay, here goes. This story is true. It had happened right near here, in an old lighthouse.
Classic setup.
Wait.
You see, that foreshadow?
Where'd you hear this?
That's a foreshadow right there. Mm-hmm. In Flight Mega. A creepy old guy.
Ah, well, down by the dockside, I found an ancient old man. Skin like a leather book, eye patch, wooden leg, the whole nine yards. And for a dollar, he told me his secrets.
Seems legit.
The lighthouse stood atop an atoll, isolated from the rest of the world. A lone beacon in the night. A sailor's respite. The lighthouse keeper would hear the waves pounding the rocky shore. One misty morning, he comes upon a woman covered in blood. She's stumbling down the beach. He hurries to her aid and she falls into his arms, sobbing. As he hurries her back to the lighthouse, he asks where she's from.
He doesn't waste any time. Smooth.
He of the one-track mind.
The woman answers, I live here, in the lighthouse. My parents are upstairs right now.
Twist.
Of course, the lighthouse keeper says, that isn't so. Of course, he's lived there alone for years. And the woman becomes hysterical, and insists her parents are upstairs. So, they go to the top of the lighthouse, and there, splayed out on the floor, is a man and a woman brutally murdered with an axe.
Always an axe. I mean, do people even use axes anymore?
No, it was a meat hook.
Okay, fine. Then it was a meat hook. They were slashed with a meat hook and hung from the rafters.
So gross.
Okay, so who did it?
The husband.
So the woman, she's still hysterical, says her husband did it. And he's still here, in the closet.
Ha, the husband, eh? So is this a warning to all future brides?
Hey, no backseas. You're locked in.
So the lighthouse keeper creeps over to the closet, opens the door, and sure enough, there's a man inside. But he sliced out his own insides with a meat hook.
Oh, shit.
Horrified, he looks closer to see the dead man's face in the dark. Closer. Closer. And he sees.
Bro,
it's his
you're seeing the lightning
face
in the background, right?
And then it's eyes bulge out and screams.
Ah!
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Hey, well, super twist.
Yes,
what the hell? What was that?
Nice one, Squire.
No.
Bro.
You have me going.
Nah,
pretty
bro.
Cool.
You see now, bro. This game is wilding, bro.
Okay,
oh, Dib,
all had your
leave, bruh. Go,
we go
back.
We should all turn in. There's some weather hitting our way.
No. Because according to standard vessel regulation, we're all required one more beer before hitting the hay.
Ish, Conrad, bro. Hey, hey.
Standard issue regulatory institutional protocol subdivision 1099.
Uh-huh. Where'd you read that?
The internet.
Oh, so you found a website that tells you to drink beer under every circumstance.
I'm just following orders, ma'am.
I'm into this website.
10-4, good buddy. And I'm out.
And they are still chilling in the boat, bruh.
Mm-hmm.
Leon, bruh. Like, dude.
Uh-oh.
Look now. The storm caught them, bruh. It's about to go down now, bruh. We're about to see things now, bruh.
I'm Alex, your Conrad.
Oh my god, you see now, bruh. Oh my god.
Is that the people from the boat?
I think so. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, it's reps. Oh yeah, it's reps, bruh.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. Oh!
Oh, that's a...
Who the fuck?
Oh fuck.
Who the fuck? Who is... Oh my... Oh, it's the pirates! It's the pirates!
Yeah...
Oh my god...
Oh shit...
Oh my god... Did you miss your quick time, or you were good?
No, I punched the guy in the face and he wasn't very happy.
Oh, I dodged. But yeah, he wasn't happy either. Ah, it's this pirate, bro. This dude.
The first time I'm seeing him.
Oh god. What's this? Oh.
How's that gonna work now? Okay.
Oh, okay, your turn, Yoon, bruh.
Yeah.
Okay. Now what? What's going on? Oh. Okay. Nah, let me... Wait, don't talk yet, bro.
I don't know what that's gonna help, but sure, let's just do it.
Yeah. Alright, calm.
Oh shit. This is the guy I punched.
Hey! What the?
Hey! Damn it! Stop it!
We should have talked first.
What the?
Oh, shit. Oh, that must be uncomfortable.
That's gotta be. Oh my god.
Hey, so good news, bad news.
Bad news? I don't see how this could get any worse.
The bad news is these are kind of maybe the fishermen I pissed off earlier.
Oh god damn it.
You pissed them off?
You? No, I didn't.
No,
I wasn't
me. I was underwater.
Bro, I was pissed. I was pissed when it happened.
Jesus. Oh shit.
Yeah, he was flossing money.
Right now.
Oh gosh.
Alright. What's good, bro? What's good? What are we doing?
No dice. Shit.
There's gotta be something, bro.
Oh gosh.
You're gonna regret this.
What is that? I can't see.
You're gonna rot in it.
Oh my god. Okay. Why?
No.
Come on, bro.
Fuck out.
This is not good.
Bro, what just happened? Did you miss? What?
No, I didn't miss.
Okay. I also didn't miss. You saw my weave, bro.
Nobody knows you're out here, little lady. You're all alone with us now. Let's make the most of it.
You can go fuck yourself, you piece of shit. You're the little lady.
Yeah. Come on, Conrad. Spit that game. Oh my god. Oh, Lord. Oh no! You know. Now, what do you want?
What do you fuckers want?
Oh my god! Oh no! Oh my god!
Stop! Please.
Oh no! Bro, he's about to kill me, bro!
Nah, dude.
Nah. Please just stop. Please.
Just stop, man.
We'll finish with him later.
Okay, calm. Okay, calm. I'm safe, bro. I'm safe.
Okay.
On your best behavior, little
Julia
man.
Got some cutting scissor stuff.
Nah, get off me, bro.
Get off.
Oh, Brad.
What about Brad?
He's hiding.
Oh shit, yeah, I was wondering where he was.
Oh Jesus, Conrad.
I gotta let your niggas know. I gotta let y'all niggas know what's up, bro.
Wait, no! Alex!
Stop it, let her go!
Oh, wait! You're free! How did you-
Yeah. I told you she got scissors.
Dipstick. Shut the fuck up.
Hey. Dollars to donuts, it'll be Fliss and Julia breaking heads. Not the other way around.
Okay, free me, nigga. Like, what's going on?
Yeah, I don't know why he's standing up and sitting down the whole time, man. The whole time.
Did you see my brother? Yeah. He's hiding. He's okay.
Alright. Turn around.
Alright, calm.
Don't let them see your hands. Once we get Julia back, maybe we could take them by surprise.
Bruh, you already gave it away.
Yeah, bro.
Are they interrogating every one of us now?
Fuck!
Yeah.
Motherfuckers!
I'm assuming so.
Julia, tell me what happened.
They asked about our parents.
What?
How much money they have. Alex, I'm so sorry.
What? What is it?
They took my ring.
Oh no!
Julia, it's okay.
Oh no.
That pirates indeed, man.
Oh my god. I'm sorry, man.
Now we just have to wait and see what they want to do with us.
Yo, this is crazy, bruh.
Boat. Maybe we can take it.
Yeah, it's a speedboat.
The main guy, yeah. He's got a gun.
Well, at least one of us can get on their boat. Get some help.
I can get on the boat. These fuckers need to pay. Nah, I can get on the boat.
If you can distract them, I can get on that boat. The dude with the gun won't even realize until I'm long gone. 7 seconds. I can get out through the window. We gotta break these off first.
Too loud. They'll hear it.
We're gonna break them during the thunder.
Good call.
I'll go through the window and get the boat. You guys, distract them.
Conrad, please don't mess up, Leon, bruh.
Stay focused. I'll do the same. Okay, let's do it.
Okay, let's do it. Lock in, Leon. Lock in.
Oh, shit, I don't know what to press.
Alright, distract them. Oh god. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
What
oh
the?
Shit. Oh shit.
Bro! What happened? Grab. No. No, grab the knife. Oh, and he has the gun.
Drop it, Buster.
It's amateur hour over here.
Fliss, I got this. Let me handle it.
Oh, bro, what happened? How did you mess up?
I didn't mess up.
Oh, it told me you failed.
No, dude, what this game is lying.
Oh, damn. That's why I took the knife. Because I thought you failed.
Let's finish this.
This kid's trying to kill me also.
Oh my god. What's happening?
Huh? What now?
No, I'm not gonna take. Escape. Oh, wow. I should have never done that. Why did I do that?
Dude, you're gonna get shot, dude. Nah. Attack, attack. Why is it not doing anything?
Attack, attack.
Dude, this game is
what's going on? What's going on? What's going on?
I couldn't do anything. I couldn't choose.
Oh, and you could have attacked him.
The same fucking thing. Yeah, I would have attacked him.
Yeah, bro.
No, I don't like it.
Bro, what's up with this game, bro?
Oh, gosh, dude. It's working on my nerves.
Why does it keep
doing
that?
Let's just continue and see.
Alright. Don't get killed, bro. Don't get killed, bro. I escaped, by the way, so we good, okay.
We can't catch him with this old junker.
Can't believe
he
just left us.
Oh my god.
Alex, this is crazy.
Yo, bro. Can you decide? Okay.
Yeah.
For now.
Oh, you're seeing my cutscene now.
Yeah.
Don't make this any harder than it has to be.
Oh my god. Leon.
Oh shit.
Leon.
Win.
Fuck.
Remember yo. Yo.
Use it if you have to.
Yo.
Where is Sit your down. Brother? Oh, my brother.
Over there.
But
you.
Ish.
Right
ish. Yo,
sit.
Bro.
Now.
Ish.
Arrêtez, bon de con. C'est mon bateau. Stop.
Ferme-la, ou je te mets mon poing dans la gueule.
Yo, oui.
Olsen. Come here.
Which one of you is gonna tell me about this?
Damn, Leon, bruh. I'm gonna have to watch you this whole time, bruh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, gosh. Ish, I hope Conrad is okay, bruh.
Bro.
Oh, I'm Fizz.
Okay, you're Fliss, I'm Alex.
Yo, damn.
Think Connie's okay?
All right. Shut the fuck up.
Okay. We were only talking.
There is no harm in just talking.
You wanna talk? Keep the volume down.
What?
Hey, come on. We're just passing time. No big deal.
Keep quiet. Captain says shut your mouth. You shut your mouth.
Hey.
Oh, fuck.
Quick time.
Sit still.
I failed that one.
I did good.
You, come with me.
Damn.
I'm not gonna talk.
Find out how long this storm is gonna last. If you try anything fishy, and there'll be consequences. Get it?
Duke of Milan requesting weather update. Over.
Duke, we read you. Everything okay? Over.
How bad is the storm?
Hey, just requesting any information about this storm you can give us? It's a little bit hairy out here. Over.
Big storm coming in from the east. Gonna hit you pretty hard.
So awkward. I'm just within an hour. Standing
Yo,
there.
Yo, bro, I'm in a very tight spot.
Please let me know.
Yo, don't fuck it up.
Used to a little weather freaking you out.
Oh, God. Ish. Nah. I'm gonna have to.
Yeah. Okay. A-OK out here. We can handle a couple of puffs and drops of rain. Thanks for the info. We'll see you for drinks back on shore in a couple of days.
Oh, God.
No!
Oh! Oh!
What the?
I did a quick time. I'm good.
Yeah, I'm good. Oh shit. There's water coming on the ship now.
Oh my god. It's very bumpy.
It's gonna be a bumpy ride. Wait.
Oh god. Nah, I'm gonna go for his knife.
Just cut it all loose.
Nah, hold on.
Hey! Move it! Now!
Damn.
Now what?
Good job looking after number one. Real smooth. Great leadership, Flip.
Yo, my bad.
What now?
Anyone know about Brad?
No, I chose to hold on because I was afraid that if I didn't hold on, I was gonna fall. Yeah. Nah, he could help.
Okay, keep a lid on it. It could be our ticket out.
I trust in Conrad, bro.
No. Brad stays hidden. Better off
down
there than with these psychos.
Oh yeah, great. He could get killed down there.
Brad's a big boy. He'll be okay.
Let's hope
he's
okay.
For us if he stays
I hope so.
Dude, this is not going well.
Bro, it's not good. Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
Ah! Damn. Oh.
Obviously it's breaking
everything.
The waves are too strong.
Oh! Yo.
Everyone's still alive.
Okay.
So somebody could have died.
Someone could have died. Nah. Okay, shout out.
Oh, man.
Oh, bro, I'm scared, bro.
You appear to have saved somebody.
Hmm?
A bold move that paid off. This
yep.
time.
Yep, it was.
Does this make
Conrad,
the rest
Conrad.
Of your group more vulnerable? I dare say we'll find out. Kind-hearted creature I am, I'd like to offer you some forewarning of what's to come. Tempted?
Yes. Is it like a choice? Yes.
Yeah, let me know.
Confident. Yeah, confident. What will it be?
One of you says yes, and one of you
says
no.
Why would you say no?
I didn't say no!
You could learn to work.
I said, what would it
you
be?
You should have said curious.
Anyway, now that you've reached a point of significant distress, I presume you're eager to get back to your
you
story.
You arrogant fool!
Oh my fucking god!
Everything don't read the fucking pop thing. Read the actual thing.
My bad, bro.
Nah, you fucking up. Now we don't know what's gonna happen. Right.